just out here at the wheel clinic. Getting some work done. Did some working on the car over the break. Just finished exams, so gonna stay busy over the break trying to get things ready for next season at Spec D. Lots of work to do down in here. So we're here and we have these spindles from an IS300 that I pulled that we are going to be sandblasting and cleaning them up for some cutting, because on my car, because of how low it is, the spindles are too tall, so it makes it kind of, it gives it a lot of bump steer and just like wrong geometry, especially with my angle kit. So we'll be locking these up to add to the angle kit to help it behave a little bit more sensible, I guess, because it's kind of crazy. And yeah, maybe powder coat in them. Maybe put in the comments below what color these spindles should be.
Real nice. This thing is a beast too. He drove all the way to Manitoba to pick it up.
Sick little whip. Another sick little whip. Some solid shooters. It's the engine going in there, supercharged. Really pretty dope. And then all of the work they have to do. Wheel clinic is keeping busy. So we're just starting prep for sandblasting. Inside is all machined and pressed in, so we're gonna cover it up with some masking tape so we don't get it all pitted.
Done masking, the spindle ends or whatever you want to call those, they're all done, and we're ready to clean them up.
Right, so we're done with the sandblasting, and I think they turned out pretty good. They're definitely cleaned up enough for the guys over at Weldfab to cut them and weld them back together how I want. Yeah, let's have a look. they look pretty fresh. Yeah. I guess we'll take them over to Weldfab and see what they have to say about it.
What's up with me, Mike?
Huge turbo-viper wheels. Weird thing about these wheels and vipers is they're six-lug. That's kind of strange. Super sweet and super wide and really expensive tires. Pretty sick wheel build. We'll have to take a look at these when they're done again. Got a special surprise in here. Take a quick peek. See what we have brewing. What are those? What are those? Let's bring the house down.